don't want to keep doing the same things mentally over and over again. So the example I always give is that, you know, I work with a lot of older adults and they'll say, well, I've been doing Sudoku puzzles and so should I keep doing more of it? And I'm like, well, if you've been doing it for a while, then probably should go on something else, because at some point that's not challenging anymore. You want to use your brain in different ways. You want to keep your mind stimulated in different ways.